Good. Shortly after afternoon.
Beavers.
Look, we're back at the vet because we had a scare last night. Did we say it last night in the vlog? We had a scare last night, and we found these two lumps behind Eve's ears, and we were super nervous that she had like an ear infection or something was going on. We gave her a bath. We're like, of course, like this is gonna happen like right before we leave to get her boarded and
so
go to Chicago.
Changed all our plans today.
I left work even earlier than I like thought I was going to. We changed our lunch plans with Chelsea and Cole because they're driving us to the airport to bring her to the vet to be like, what's going on? Like, we even talked about like, there's
the
possibility.
She has to get surgery. We might have to drive. Like,
we might have to drive or not go at all. Can you tell that we've never owned a fluffy dog like this before? It's matted hair.
Yeah.
It's matted fur from her having the cone on, the cone of shame. But now we're going to go to best friend's pet care and drop her off for the week for her little stay. But she'll get to play with other dogs because she got her dog flu shots.
Yay! We'll show you the place. I know.
I was so scared. So this right here, look at all these Disney characters. All the cats and dogs. This is best friend's pet care. This is Eve's Disney vacation. There she is.
Look at that big bone, Eve.
Yeah, look at this big old bone right here. Pet crossing. So, this is where she's gonna stay. She's super excited to say goodbye to Eve for the week. We're gonna see if we get some live feeds. There's a big old Christmas tree and a Sarah. We're going on vacation. The dog is. Have we vlogged since we dropped her off?
No, I don't.
It's been a busy little bit because I had like some last minute urgent work emails that I'm still dealing with.
Yeah.
While we're on the go, and then
Chelsea and Cole got us.
So we've been like going. But look at this beautiful tree.
A big Disney store right there.
There's your last minute or your first stop or your last stop. For Disney World, over there there's Universal, there's Kennedy Space Center.
We've never been in the Kennedy Space Center.
And SeaWorld and Lids. There's like a little mall in here, but let's go through security because I gotta send some emails.
It's 20 to 25 minutes.
Oh, not bad. Yeah, it's like your first Disney World wait. Or your last, sadly. With our security. Now we just got an hour before we board?
Yeah, not too bad at
all. We'll take our little fake monorail. Get some food, I'll send some work emails and hopefully be done with it for the day until tomorrow. Because I do gotta work from Chicago tomorrow, right?
And I'm gonna do the buttons.
Favorite travel destination. On and I got actual shoes on and flip-flops. I'm Chicago Peter right now. But it feels weird. I feel like now that we're off the monorail, like it's efficient.
Yeah.
Like we're out.
What shall we get to eat? So here we are. Peter's working.
I'm trying to get some work done before we board.
Peter's burrito is so big that they had to call in like the best burrito wrapper and they put it in a bowl. Because he said everything, so I literally got him
and
everything. We haven't had Chipotle since we lived here. We're not gonna make it.
We are gonna make it. We board in 10 minutes. I think I'm done working for the night, potentially.
Guys, I want one of those breasts that you wear around your neck.
She wants a neck pillow.
I almost bought one at Ross the other day. I should have, it was only $7, and I guarantee you they're $25 here.
Yeah, if not more. We're going to our gate because I think we board in 10 minutes and I'm excited. I don't know if I want to sleep or listen to music. I can't work from the plane.
Watch the sunset.
Sarah's got a book to read. I should have brought a book to read. We got this little window spot.
Look at our setup for the GoPro.
I was nervous we wouldn't have enough. We wouldn't have the right angle. So I'd rather have more than less.
The right angle. We're gonna land at 7:30. We were actually supposed to take off like 10.
We're supposed to take off like a minute ago.
Board a rapid board. Remember, all customers board Southwest Flight 3862. Going to Chicago, continuing on to Cleveland. The flight is sunny today. I says going to be the coffee. We'll serve complimentary soft drinks, juice and coffee. Alcoholic beverages may be purchased with a credit card. We also serve salad, Southwest coupons. There is a menu in your seat back pocket with our selections and our prices.
It's cold.
Are you shocked?
No, I mean, a little bit, but I haven't felt this cold. Did you feel this cold 2 weeks ago when you were here?
It was like 45.
Right, and it was 50 the other day when I got into the car to go to work. This is cold. I'm gonna have to get my jacket out. I did not expect Midway Airport to have their Christmas on.
So much Christmas.
They got wreaths hanging up over here. They got these beautiful
ornaments,
orbs, lights galore, all that down there. This is just great.
Oh, it's getting in the spirit as if we weren't already.
What's weirding me out right now is that, like, because we came from Orlando, there's a lot of people with Disney World merchandise on, so there's like people in my sight still with Disney World merch, so it's like, oh, we're still in Disney. Like,
we'll take you to the Disney store on Michigan Avenue. We'll take you to the Disney store on 6th Street.
We'll take you everywhere.
Two.
It says Pete. It doesn't say Peter, it says Pete.
Last one. Got it. Whoa.
And Christina's outside.
Let's rock and roll, y'all. This is like Tetris.
Bye.
Good thing we didn't bring the computer. Hi. Here's Grant.
Yay.
Here's Christina. Everyone say, Christina, you look beautiful with your baby belly.
All we've done so far is eat food.
Homemade cookies. Homemade chili. This is a really cute candle holder.
And cranberry syrup.
You guys want to see our Christmas, our Thanksgiving turkey? This is Christina's bird. She doesn't particularly like me. Look at that. She's beautiful though. He is. But he really does not like me. I thought he would like me after not seeing the bird for 4 months, but okay, I'll leave you alone. Super cute. I really want him to like me.
Okay, for some reason my mom bought apples to apples, and so we're gonna play it.
Dropbox.
Because it's late.
And this is the struggle.
Sarah and Peter are just dropping things tonight.
What else did we drop?
You dropped the charging cords.
I broke my phone.
Yeah. Eddie broke his phone.
She's been dropping hot beats.
When's the last time you played apples to apples?
Oh, Christina, there's a slit on these.
Yeah, I figured that out the hard way.
I've never played apples to apples before.
No, you? Really? Oh my gosh.
So, it's late, but we're staying up later. Me and Grant are gonna be little 13-year-old boys and play video games all night. Chris is growing a baby, so she's going to sleep.
I'm gonna watch a Netflix documentary on a murderer from our neighborhood.
And everybody say hi to Violet. Hi, Violet.
Hey, bye.
That's our baby.
Whoa! You look like a pumpkin.
That's our baby.
No, she looks like a sand dollar.
Ooh. This is Andala. She is tropical.
She's actually but a beach princess.
Tomorrow's like the official start of our vacation, right? Kind of? Or today?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. But with that, it's good, to,
good
be
to be home.
It's good to be home. It's good to be home. Been home, but it's good to be back home.
There you go.
We know what our goals are. We know what we hope to accomplish. And believe me, it's the most exciting and challenging assignment we've ever tackled at Walt Disney Productions.